What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul here, Manly Face, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. So, we were going into the purple skag. Let's go and see what the crack is. Oh shit. Someone is dead.
Ouch.
Ouch. Look at him. I was looking at you.
Great. Felix didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
Nah, he didn't.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIP's only.
I am a VIP.
Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road.
I'm a VIP.
Well, that's good, because I'm a VIP.
What? Really?
Yep. So if you could just get the door for
Wait,
me.
Wait, one second. I don't know, miss. No offense, but you look pretty regular to me. VIPs are fancy folk. Anyway, I should have a list somewhere. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie. And go taking advantage of me.
That's the VIP.
That's the VIP list. And I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
It's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Yeah, fuck's sake, Tector.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, man.
Fuck's sake, Tector.
Can't believe that worked. I can't either.
Hello! We're here to do shit. And sell shit. Making the dollar bills. Oh, it's Pukey Dude from outside. Okay.
Someone else. We got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
Okay.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyro Pete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal, then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise.
Okay.
Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know.
No.
You need to slow down, Sasha. You're talking a mile a minute.
Ugh, you're killing me, Fiona. Okay, you are.
Oh, shit.
Tommy, come on. How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right.
Is that not?
Which is why this is all
Shade?
Work out. You say hi to the missus, okay?
Will do.
To this Shade.
Doctor.
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home.
Thanks again.
Farewell. You must be August, yes.
Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She insures me.
Lydia, yes, that's me.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No! Please!
Okay, then.
Please, please, August. Please, I'll pay.
You are.
Well, shit.
The little bastard had a Molly Wong shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting.
Yes.
Over a couple drinks,
that was exciting. Very nice.
I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Skip out on his tab?
Yeah, something like that.
I like your style.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah. Does the job. Breaks about even, which is about the most I can ask.
Good. Very nice.
See. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt.
Long enough to find the vault key, yes.
Vault key.
Well, that seems like the perfect amount of time. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again?
Eden 6.
Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6.
Yes.
Marcus is always talking about that place, says it's really nice.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks.
Okay.
All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty.
So cool.
Sorry, I haven't touched anything this expensive before.
Oh God.
Well, I'm sold. I'll call Vasquez and get this going. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I... Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect a nervous, small-time Pandoran fuck, so I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy.
How well do you know this Vasquez guy?
We've met a few times. He's a bit of a prick, but most Hyperion guys are.
I've noticed that.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it. So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
Okay.
We'll follow in the caravan.
Very nice.
We're in position.
Yes, you are.
Let us know when they arrive. Hey, August, you got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thanks,
huh? I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
It worked.
It worked out in the end.
This time. Luckily.
The look on your face when he smeared it on his cheek.
That's not funny.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself.
We're on.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions. outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you.
Okay.
If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake.
There's oh, shit.
Game, but there's no way they're not going to scan it.
We need to disable it.
Felix, we need to disable it.
Yes, okay, yes. Good thinking. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
Okay. Oh, come on. How do you find anything in here?
It's about palm-sized and has a small circuit board sticking out of it.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go, hurry.
Okay then.
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Oh shit. Pull the portrait. Money. Yay. Jeez, that's plenty of money. Hold the billboard. Of course it's gonna be behind the billboard. The billboard's the fucking biggest thing there. There we go. Yeah, I just want to open these things first. Oh, I have to push that. Brilliant. There we go. Very nice, very nice. Is that not it? No? Maybe that's it. There we go.
I'm almost in the vent.
Ugh.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
Got it. Ha! Got him! Got him! Oh shit. Oh shit. Spam the buttons again. Yeah. Oh, you fuck.
My deepest apologies, but we're actually closed.
Shush. How did you get in here?
After those Hyperians were kind enough to express interest in my collection.
Whoa, what was that?
I didn't hear anything. Keep it down.
I came back to my special place. I'm Shade. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona.
I'm Fiona.
Delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Yeah, it's very nice.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Sneaky, sneaky.
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh. Go away.
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair? I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
No, go away.
Just go away.
I get it. But give me a holler if you need a hand. Or a foot.
Just shush. Oof. Sneaky, sneaky.
I'm here.
What's wrong with his
Good.
Face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Go. Place.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona. Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Now, I've made up my mind.
August, wait! Freeze! This is your department. Do something!
August.
What?
Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it.
Very nice.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake. What's that sound?
What the fuck is happening? Vasquez, I'm guessing. Oh no, it's not. Oh, this dude's badass. Yeah! Fucking banging tubes. Zero! Fucking Zero is awesome. Zero is awesome.
Great, the money! Get the money!
Fuck off, Sasha.
Ooh, looks like our lucky day, boys.
No, fuck you, it's my money. Zero is awesome.
What the hell is going on?
The key shattered.
They know it's a fake.
Oh shit. Run.
Sorry.
You planned this whole thing. Wake up everybody on your feet. We're gonna need everyone's help to clean up this mess.
Oh, poor Shade.
Oh, now I wish you
Uh-oh. Fire. Risk a shot. Bitch. That's what you get. Fuck you. That was amazing. She did an MLG pro shot. 360 no scope midair. Oh god.
I told you already, there's no way we could have expected that.
Nothing gets through to you. I've spent years trying to teach you both. Always, always be ready for the unexpected to happen. Oh, come on. Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is. But I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
We're not done here!
Fiona, the door. Out of my way.
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha.
Oh shit.
Never lie to me.
No! Fuck you! It's Ardor.
Away from here.
Flee! Very nice car.
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out.
Just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh, okay.
Wait! You don't want to
oh
do this.
God.
He's just stalling. This is a waste
of
time.
Oh! Okay. God.
Okay, you convinced me. We split the money 60-40.
Wrong answer!
Well, wait, we can find the money.
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Yes.
Come on, Reese. This is serious.
Thanks, Vaughn.
Thanks, Vaughn. Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into yes. my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
Okay. No problem.
Yeah. No problem,
call the vet.
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
No, we're fine. Just hit a minor setback in the plan.
A minor setback? That's not what it looks like from up here. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before you got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only going to get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Oh, God.
Unbelievable. Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know.
I need network access.
To get back to Helios once you clean up this mess.
Come on! I just need access to the Hyperion network.
It's like I said, Reese. You're cut off. And my login ID is being monitored. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. I'll trace the signal.
What's your
mind? All right, and hey, be careful up there, Yvette.
I will. Please try not to get yourselves killed.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet. I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money.
Hang on to something, yeah.
You might want to hang on to something. Wait until you get a load of this.
Oh, God. No.
Are nothing more than another pitiful little code monkey.
Okay.
All swagger, no substance.
Very nice.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Everybody go.
Visit beautiful Dionysus, it says. Dressing. Yes. Homemade privacy shield, capacity 1058. What? Okay. The fuck is that? Very nice. Local manufacturer. 72% rack leather. Plastic steel. And duct tape. Very nice. Hollow pan. Hollow point. Hollow pan. Jesus. Anti Hyperion. Yes. Okay. Weapon crate. Oh. Yeah, let's go to the weapon crate. Moxie poster. Oh, Moxie.
Miss Moxie. Not too shabby.
I remember Moxie.
Crazy Pandora kind of way.
Okay. I think that's about all I can look at, isn't it? Oh no. There's pans.
Cast iron steel.
Very nice.
For con artists.
Where the fuck? Can I go anywhere else? Nowhere? And what is the point in all this? I've looked at everything I can. Oh, fuck's sake. I keep pressing that button, I swear. Okay, let's just go over here. See if we can interact with anything else. No. Okay, maybe not. Stun baton. Briefcase. No. Leave. Open. Yes, let us leave. That is what I wanted to do originally. He was just getting stuck or something. Oh god. That's not good. That means there's someone already there. Hello, you? What is happening here? Oh yeah, it's a radar place. Forgot about that.
What happened?
We were still waiting to get a load of that. You know, when you said get a load of this, I assumed you were talking about the drool that pulled around your face when you were unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
Yeah, it is.
You okay, Reese?
I think I'm okay.
You whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound.
Okay.
Like a thud.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Yeah,
I'm fine now.
What happened back there? No idea. Just blacked out. All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
Yes. They do. They seem to be doing that thing.
So, the case is in there.
Somewhere.
Wow. What is that?
Very nice.
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
It's more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, that's Atlas Tech. You should be able to scan it.
Yes, I should. Durable, deadly, front-mounted machine gun, modular turret module. Oh, turret mount. Okay. Very nice. Scan the crane. Trades, trades and automobiles division, Hades excavation arm. Okay. What do you want? Very nice. Anything else I can scan? Oh. Okay, someone is murdering people. Is that Zero? I'm guessing it's Zero. Looks like Zero, yes.
As soon as a vault hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this.
Yes, I want to look at that shit.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Okay. Scan the fucking thing. Why can't I scan it? Why can't I scan it? I can't scan a fucking thing. Hello. I'm trying to scan shit. Why is this not working? Is there other stuff I have to scan? I've already scanned that. Scanned that. Why is none of it working though? This should be working. I clicked on the thing. It should be doing the thing. What the f-
That hatch goes down underneath the building, but it's guarded.
Don't know what I did.
So you found a way.
Okay.
Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway. I'll be waiting for your signal.
Good. Very nice.
And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Oh, thanks. Fuck you.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there?
God only knows.
Forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
That's the easy part.
Yes.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot.
Yeah.
Then we make ourselves a new friend.
Yeah.
Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer.
Very nice.
While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure.
Okay.
Yay! Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. We take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we're good to go. Everyone got that? Guys? Damn it.
For fuck's sake.
We found another way down. After you.
Okay. I go first, I guess. My way would have worked.
My way would have worked.
Down the hatch of doom. Into the good stuff below. It's not gonna be fun. Oh shit. Why are we locked
Fiona?
In?
Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this. Okay, just give me a second.
Okay.
Fiona! Open
Very
up,
funny,
please.
Vaughn.
It's pitch black in here.
You are hilarious now. Open the damn hatch!
Okay.
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off.
We're not that smart. I'm sorry.
Hey, if we wanted you dead, we would have done it.
I'm sorry. What was that?
Oh, it's just a saying.
Oh, I can murder you whenever I want. That's basically what you're saying, right?
Just a poor choice of words. Okay?
Walk in front of me.
Oh, God. You're supposed to trust me, woman. Ugh. Ugh, fucking odds, what the fuck? Go away. Yep. Fucking work.
Vaughn, do you copy?
Yeah, Vaughn, for fuck's sake, Vaughn.
Damn it.
Oh.
Money's on the move, but it's close. We have to hurry.
We have to run. We must flee. Oh shit. What the fuck is that shit? Hello? The money?
They have the money.
Just shoot them already.
Shoot them. You have a gun. That's what they're there for, right? You got no problem pointing it at me. You can't take out a couple of guards.
Guns make noise. Noise attracts more guards. If we do it once,
yes,
then we won't have all the bang bang sounds that.
All right. Got it.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep.
Yes.
Easy. I'll take the one on the left. You get the one on the right.
All right.
Do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys.
Think you can handle it?
Dirty.
Oh, I'm not worried about me. Because I took out a dozen bandits earlier today. Are you sure you can handle it?
Are you serious?
I don't know. You talk a big game, but I haven't seen you in action.
You just make sure you don't scuff your nice little shoes, okay, Hyperion boy?
They're skagskin.
They're atrocious. Come on.
Okay. Onwards. Q. Spam Q.
Need that right now. Let me just get that for you.
Oh shit.
Oh come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool. Thank you.
We need the lift working.
I can do that.
This is all old Atlas tech.
Atlas. Three days. Just pull the lever.
Damn it. It's locked. Oh, it needs a password. Stupid piece of...
Hey, did you stop that?
Then do it.
Fuck's sake, woman. Hack it, smack it.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain?
You lay
yes,
off.
I get it. We're the worst. So, can you lay off for a bit?
Oh, I guess talking about your evil corporate bosses gets under your skin. Good. It should. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean,
Chaos.
What's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away day after day for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like?
So I've always been. Curious.
Look, when I was 10 years old, I started a club with my friends just so I had an excuse to print business cards. All I've ever wanted to do was run a company. Hyperion's the biggest company there is, so, yeah.
Well, that's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
I'm trying to open up here.
Stay closed if the story involves tiny business cards.
I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Could that make it easier for you?
Absolutely.
Don't hurt yourself.
This is so awesome. Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
Oh, shucks.
You mean it?
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out. I don't know, stay out of their way.
Oh god. Okay. Okay. Oh shit. The fuck? Greetings, Zero.
Could you let me know if you see a Gorda score? I really need it.
Sure, yeah.
Sure. We'll let you know.
We're all just here looking for something.
Glasses, Face, and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey!
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here is more like it.
Okay, you're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing here.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow, okay. That's aggressive. Sort of caught me off guard.
Oh, don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
Not one bit.
Yeah.
Get my damn car. Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. All right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you. Please don't. Let's start over. If with you're not official drivers. Well, pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey, hey, hey! There's no need for that. It's just,
Never assume we spent the money.
We'll give you 20% of our winnings.
Okay, weird. What exactly are you two up to?
None of your concern.
Yeah, that works. You don't really pay me enough to care. I guess I'll go get your ride.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. And if you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. He's up after the last race. Littered with him. Clean most of the blood off.
Oh, that one looks awesome.
Choice. I hear that one is lucky.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. If anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going.
Okay.
The ride is waiting.
Oh yeah, we're ready to go. Oh, Vaughn is useless.
I'm in space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandit. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies.
Yeah.
Sponsors.
Some sort of race, yes.
Some sort of race thing, obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a MAME race to me.
Oh god.
What an ass.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, guns, more guns. Fiona, what do we do?
Get wrecked.
I'm so sick of having guns pointed at me.
Let's just get out of here.
Just get out of here and go.
But the money!
That money could be anywhere right now.
Yeah. Oh shit.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Make it sound
nice.
Simple.
It is simple ish.
Simple ish, yes. Simple ish. You mad woman.
If the deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
I won't let anything happen.
I won't let anything happen to you, okay? I'm gonna need you in there, and you need to just trust me.
Yes, Vaughn, you do.
Okay. 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 Let's do this.
See? You're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Rev the engines to fuck.
You know, enjoy the moment.
Go flying, guys.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello? Hello?
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa! I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Tune for fricassee!
Okay, then.
My stoom buggy! Filthy death! No, you've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything! If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go!
Can't put the psycho.
Oh. What the hell is this?
Go, so.
Are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
Kick the tire and light some fires.
Kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
Oh.
Okay.
It's gonna be amazing.
That looks pretty dangerous.
I've come. I've gone.
And now, maniacs, degenerate, and scum dogs, it's time for a
show. Oh, shit. A murder. Oh, shit.
Also known as that big cherry in waste thing where everyone dies.
No, I really don't like this.
Zero has our back. Oh shit.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Go, 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 go. Oh shit. That was awesome. Oh shit. Oh. Hello. They have machine guns. That is not good for us.
Okay. We have to get out of here.
I'm open to ideas. That's gotta be Yvette. Yes. She can send a loader bot.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Nah.
We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Hawk. Again. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account.
Yeah, I'm not selling that Vaughn.
Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell ya, that's just adorable. It just warms the cockle. But I got a feeling you're gonna wanna hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion,
okay.
Well, what might take it a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing.
Nah, fuck off.
The ball takes the ball, and the two of them.
Yeah, hang up. Fuck you, Vasquez.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to...
Go. Oh, I fucked up. Okay. Oh god. Oh shit. Attack. Give me the fucking case. Attack. Oh shit. Fuck off. I think I pissed it off. Oh shit. Sorry. Oh shit. Zero. I can help. Oh shit. Sword. Slicey slice. Oh god.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Fucking money. Why is the money such a dick? Oh god, hello. Oh shit. Fucking buttons. Buttons, man. Attack, bitch. Fucking, you get off, you little shit. Yeah, fuck you all. Yes, it is. Dive. Get the fucking thing. Oh shit, oh shit. Get down. Oh. Oh shit. Go, go. Jump. Fuck it. Oh god. Not really. Oh, duck. Hurry. Get the fucking case. Hello. Blah. Attack. Oh shit. There. Do you see a case? Oh. Give me the fucking axe first, you retard. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh shit. Did I fuck up? I fucked up, didn't I?
Taking all the fun out of telling you this stuff.
What?
Try again.
Okay. Oh. Oh shit. No, I don't control this again. I was doing good though. Okay. You shoot shit, yes. Hurry up. You duck. Very nice. Do I attack this dude or do I get the case? Get the case. I'm getting the case this time. Case! Oh god. Flee! Hey! Yes! I'm on board your fucking whatever they call it, truck thing. Shut up, Vaughn. Oh, hello. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Kick psycho. Yeah, you fuck off. Hey, Vaughn did something. Shit. Very nice. Oh, Vaughn. Vaughn, you can do it. I believe in you. Yes, Vaughn. Go, my friend. Okay, you fuck off. Oh, God. Shoot. Shoot. Shoot the person, Vaughn. I believe in you. Uh-oh. Duck! Yay! I believe in you, Vaughn. You did good. Very good, Vaughn. You actually did something for a change. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Climb! 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 Yeah, yeah. Oh, my hands. Oh, not again. Okay, this one's easier. Fuck you. Oh. Oh, hello. Oh shit. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Oh shit. Go, Felix. I believe. Oh wow. Fucking jump. Oh. Open. Open sesame. Very nice. Hello. Thanks.
Thanks. My leg was about to run out back there.
Thank me just yet.
The fuck?
Old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. It didn't stop me from being pissed off.
Okay.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix.
No, not really.
Felix!
Oh, shit. Hopefully Felix is dead, though. Why would he do that? Dick.
Go, damn it! Go!
Yeah, you're not going anywhere. Okay. Give me the case.
I'm taking the money. Paul. I'm sorry for you. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Yeah, we're family, like, what the fuck?
Don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change.
Fuck you, Felix.
Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble.
Fuck you, Felix. Attack him! Attack!
Goodbye.
Draw a pistol.
Fiona, don't.
Do it. Shoot.
Only for emergencies.
Oh God.
superior, they can track their fancy case all they want. And I'm taking the money.
Choke on it.
Choke on it.
P.O. You always...
Oh shit. Money!
Okay.
Burning money.
The worst day ever.
Oh shit. Go Zero! Choppy choppy. Oh, happy face. Zero, watch out. Zero. Zero's not dead. No way, yeah. Oh. Wow. There's a... How are you not dead?
How are you not dead?
That's his hologram. Yeah. Pretty sure that was Moxie anyways. Ugh.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
He was a dick. He tried to murder you.
Tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
Good.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
Yeah, we have nothing, pretty much.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's going to be $10 million worth
of...
You
have any better ideas?
No, not really.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Yeah, you. Let's do it. Hey, shield. TDR shield. Equipped the shield.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Nah, that's grand. Load him up. Okay. The fuck was Loaderbot doing there, though?
Reese! Okay?
No. No, I am not.
Reese!
Stay up there.
Are you dead?
Stay up there and be careful. The floor is unstable.
Oh yeah, we kind of figured that out.
I think I'm okay.
Good, because it doesn't look like there's a safe way down to help you. So, figure a way out of there.
Yay.
What's down there?
Everything. Okay. Atlas weapon parts.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons. And
where?
Too dangerous, huh?
Oh god, don't press the buttons. Okay, do press buttons. Buttons are good.
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora.
So it's vintage.
Vintage, I guess.
Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but, man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. Don't tell anyone those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Big red button. Let me press it.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. Maybe that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Big red button. Never push the big red buttons.
Big money.
Probably not a good thing. What is it? Okay. Looks like some sort of key.
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me or does that look
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
Okay. No, don't you pick it up.
What is it?
They look like they fit together, though.
Well, we got what we came for. Let's go.
Oh, God.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
The fuck? Okay. Handsome Jack, isn't it? Okay then.
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure.
Yes.
But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project. Which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
Oh, really? I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
Oh, God. Okay then. Amazing music. Okay. The fuck is happening? Okay then. That looks amazing. Very nice. Yeah, I would go on to see my choices, but I tried to log in and it says the servers are unavailable. I have no idea why. So, yes. Very nice. Very nice. Well, we will see where this leads in the next episode then. And, yeah. We'll see. But that was it for this episode. We'll be on to number 2 next. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. On the way down, screaming. Oh, 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 oh. If all we have is time, then we'll be alright. Oh, 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 oh. It's not my